Long day at work, long day at work. Now it's time to relax, time to relax. What up, what up? How are you? I went to the dollar store today and I bought like a bunch of new triggers, so I'm ready to like show you guys all of my triggers. Yeah, you didn't run out. You're good. good. It was good. I had to work today, and work is still a little stressful. But it's okay. Okay, let me show you one of my new ones. Smell really weird. I'm good, how are you? So, it doesn't have like full different settings. It can like just change the direction that the mic audio comes from. Thank you for sharing out the line. Rockstar work's been like a pain in the butt, but I'm good. Thank you for the army. How are you? Miles, how are you? I'm good. How are you? It's full of spikes, yeah. It's still a little stressful, but it was good. Yeah, I do. I think I make people sleepy. Or maybe less stressed, I don't know. I enjoy doing it though. Thank you, positivity. I really appreciate that. Make it to the next round, but honestly, your guys' support through all this has been like so amazing. I just really appreciate it so much. You have no idea. It's like it's really hard to like put yourself out there, and you guys have just been so supportive. Like, I can't even like tell you how awesome that feels. And if it comes up against next year, maybe I'll try again. Thank you. I know. But I don't think I'm gonna make it. I have to be first to make it to this, to the finals and it, the cutoffs tomorrow. These girls are crazy. Exciting. I didn't think I'd make it this far. Love Happy Gilmore. The price is wrong. I can't watch The Price is Right without saying that. Oh, thank you, No Names. I really appreciate that. Well, maybe one day. You know, it's my first time trying it. Maybe I'll try next year and I'll have luck. I don't know. You never know. Really? Oh my gosh, that's gonna be so awesome. Yes. We need is number two. I haven't seen it yet, but I guess there's a teaser trailer of Beetlejuice 2 as well. I don't know, I'm pretty excited about it. I like the first one so much. Yeah, I think it'd be really cool. Yeah, it's Ortega, I think. The girl who was in Jenna Ortega from Wednesday. Yeah. And you cannot have Beetlejuice without Michael Keaton. Like, if he's not in it, like, there's no Beetlejuice, so. For real. Yeah, the next movie I'm going to the movie theater for is probably going to be Deadpool. But I haven't been to the theater for a while. Deadpool. They're like my favorite movies. And Wolverine is like, I have Wolverine claws in my cabinet. I'm like, are you kidding me? Those two together, it's gonna be amazing. to look into it. Let's do, I don't know, we can take a vote, but we'll do some kind of role play at 5K. Like, sure, we can do eye exam. But I got these from the dollar store, and I think they're Pop Rocks. It's a rubber ducky that floats. I don't know if it squeaks. It doesn't squeak. Quack, quack. Street, where it's like, Rubber Ducky, you're the one. You make splash time, wait, you make bath time so much fun. That's from my childhood. I'm sorry, Miles, that's not okay. You swear I remember that. I just remember it from, it's weird that I remember it stuck in my head. Rubber Ducky, you're the one. Yeah, the bunny ears are super cute. They're like, you're amazing. I know on Sunday I'll have to wear bunny ears. Or Saturday. Saturday, probably. I'll wear bunny ears. Maybe I'll make a little bunny nose. Okay, what's my other new trick? I got all kinds of crazy stuff. Oh my gosh. So I got a mess. Oh, so I live on the beach. So I got a bunch of beach stuff. I do have wolf ears. I mean, are they bunny ears? Are they wolf ears? I don't know. They're my ears. Oh, the whiskers, yeah. No, I haven't seen Kongo Fandom 4 yet. No, I haven't. These are like really heavy though. They're kind of annoying. Okay. But I live on the beach, and so our dollar store has a bunch of like beach themed things right now. Look, it's a message in a bottle. A message in the bottle. How cute is that? No, I haven't even opened it yet. I literally just got it. I just got it. Like an hour ago. Oh, like from Christina Aguilera. I know a genie in the bottle. I'm a genie in the bottle. Let's see if it opens. Oh, it does open. Little cork. That's a nice sound. I like that sound. Mini cork tabs. No, it wasn't glued shut. It's like legit. Like, open it up. It's just rolled up. I don't want to open it because it will like mess with this, I think. But like, unroll it. Is it a secret message? I don't think it has any. Can tap on all of it. It's just really cool. For a dollar, well, the dollar store is not the dollar store anymore. It's a $1.25 store. Stupid inflation. Black and then one of my eyes. Yeah.
All I see is black and then an eyeball. Okay, let's do it again. Wait, hold on. There it is. Do you see me? Instrument.
guys hear that? That's the rain outside. Yo, the weather right now. It's insane. The weather right now is insane. Get ready for like warmer weather though. This reminds me of like Suicide Squad, you know. Why am I blanking on his name? Help me out, nerds. All of you comic book nerds like me. Why am I blanking on his name? Star, yes, thank you. So, like, I'm walking around the dollar store, and I'm like, what can I do with this? I don't know. I'm gonna buy it, and then we're gonna figure it out later. And that's how I usually roll. Okay. Clipboard. Check. Clipboard check. Yeah, there is a new version of the Heartbeat. I don't know why I don't have it. Oh, that's Thunder. It says join my team or something. I saw that. I don't know why mine isn't like that. I'm not cool enough on the Cool Kids Club yet, I guess. I'm not cool enough. Okay, are you guys ready? If you ain't think you better go for the team. Okay, if you are light sensitive or you do not like Alan, hello. Thank you for the heart being. I found out when what today after 3 months. Oh, right on. You're just not. Are fun too. Like, I've been through a haunted corn maze and that scared me to death. I like getting scared though, but I got scared. And then I went to a fright night at like this big fairgrounds, and I went to like three different haunted houses, and though that scared the out of me because I got literally like chased by people. I mean, I liked it, but also not my jam at the same time. It was like, I was like, it was crazy. Okay. I love Halloween. That's like my favorite holiday. The Field of Screams. No. I want to know what this is, though. Much fun. All these sound like so much fun. I love that you guys do it too, and you're not like, no, I'm too scared for that, or no, I'm not gonna do it. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna look up all this stuff. Feel the screams. I'm really scared. That's so cool. Amazing. Okay, you guys ready? Hi, welcome in. So is this your first time here? I see that you made this appointment like last month. Valley Fair, wow, okay. You drove quite a ways for this appointment too. What's going on today? He's all embarrassed because he's, I was like, guess what, Tristan, the whole chat hurt you. He's like, what? That's funny. Hey, Joseph, what's up? Oh, private. I just wanted to embarrass him. He's like, oh my god. Oh my gosh, pink. Okay, yeah, we'll definitely get that checked out. as stay as still as you can, because I'm going to take my tweezers here and I'm going to pull it out. There's something stuck in your eye. I don't know what it is, but I have to get it out. Okay, so stay very still for me. Alright, stay very, very still. Okay, let's get. this is gonna sound good. This is one of the things I got from the dollar store. They're doing like, you know, they're thinking that it's summer and everyone's gonna wanna do like a beach party. And so I got a lay, and it's super crunchy, and I thought it'd be kind of fun. It's literally just like plastic. I mean, it's plastic, but it just sounds like plastic, like a plastic bag. Oh my gosh, I watched at work today on the background TV was Ace Ventura, Pet Detective. I forgot how funny that movie was. Such a funny movie. Maybe we aren't doing Happy Tunnel. I don't know. I don't know where they are. Maybe I'll have to find them first. We'll do it tomorrow. I don't know where it is. And that might be Swag Slip. I know. I can still do Pop Rocks just for fun with something else. Because it's a really cool, I think I can do it with the kaleidoscope. It's always fun with the kaleidoscope. Smells sour. All right. Let's do this. No, I haven't. They make them like that. That's cool. Thank you. Yeah, for real. It is. I don't remember. I got it off of Etsy. I think it was like $80 or something. I don't know. I got it a few years ago. They're obviously empty bullets, but they're still heavy. I thought it was kind of cool. It's heavy though. It's really heavy. It's hard to manipulate. I just need to. What?
Good morning, Chris. How are you? Yes, you do. You have to work today. I'm good. Thank you.
just TikTok refunded you too. I mean, honestly, if you're having issues, like, they should have. Oh, you are still up there. I was gonna reposition them. And I think I'm gonna put them on my other wall. I think I'm gonna put them back here. I'm gonna move them so that you guys can see them better. So I'll do that this weekend so you'll be able to see everybody better. Because it used to be on like my divider, but you couldn't. Oh, you like Evie, Chris? Yeah. Just like Evie. Spider-Man right now. I don't have Xbox, but when I played Xbox, I played Gears of War. I've never played Helldivers. I'm always open to new games, so I love playing. Like, I just like new triggers, and look at one of the things I got. Because I live on the coast, they have a bunch of really like beachy things at my dollar store. I got a message in a bottle. I just think it's kind of fun, and it makes really cool noises. But there's no note. I tried to look at it. It's just a piece of paper. But it's still kind of fun. Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
stick your finger on either side, and then it gets stuck. Because it, like, shrinks up. It's like a snake. I don't know what kind of material this is. Yeah, it really does. A little bit. Just.